Egypt's president has called for a three-month state of emergency following terrorist attacks at two Coptic churches. The targets, worshippers on one of the holiest days in the Christian calendar. At least 36 people were killed. ISIL is claiming responsibility. Both blasts were in the north, the first in the city of Tanta, not long after another explosion in Alexandria.
On April 9th, the year of our Lord, 2017, at the faithful gathered in Egypt to welcome our Lord with palms, our Lord welcomed over 50 of them into his kingdom. This attack wasn't an attack just against an isolated group of people. This was an attack against our family. And we were mad because Palm Sunday service just went too long. What's going on? To the purge taking place and it's no longer just over in Hollywood. The sacred adopted from God to be enforced to embrace their holy wood. This type of thing has been real, stop acting like it's Sony this time. It's not just in our books or stories of some biblical crimes. Today it happens more and that gore is coming closer to our door. Every watch through the televised press, this is something that we can't ignore. We've been doing too much, our bodies being broken and we know that we are in a bind. But we are safe over here, just mad about our Sunday time. Just mad about our Sunday time. God still exists. We're over here saving face, taking space while the Son of God is still missed. But in the midst of the pain of reality remains and needs to be true. We weren't made to be cowards, we were made to be just like you. Before they hated us, we know that they first hated you. You brought a hope to the world that only lived to be cruel. We were made for much more, that's why our God he thirsts. While we drink of it, here they worship in spite of the worst. They worship in spite of the worst.
Yeah. على الأرض ولكنها تكمل في السماء. هؤلاء هم الذين كملوا جهادهم، هؤلاء هم الذين اختطفوا الملكوت. بنقدم كل التعازي لأهاليهم، بنقدم كل محبة لأهل طنطا واسكندرية. أسامي الشهداء بتكتر، الكنيسة بتقدم شهداء كل يوم، لأن كنيستنا هي كنيسة شهداء. ما زال السنكسار في صفحات فاضية، ولكنها ستكتب بالدم، دم شهداء الكنيسة القبطية. بنطلب كل النياح لنفسهم، نطلب كل العزاء لحضرة صاحب النيافة أبي الجليل أنبابولا وكل الأباء الكهنة، كل الأسر، ولإلهنا المجد دائما أبديا أمين.